Hello, and welcome to Kenny's Doll. Made on March 19th. That's important to know if you're Kenny, because that was before he met his boyfriend. Over here, number 17, ta-da! Okay, I gotta tell you about Kenny's Doll. Kenny's got a really angry face. He's the first and only doll so far that has an angry face. And I made this and I was like, I hope Kenny sees the humor in this. But let me tell you a little bit about just the doll in general first. Anybody who has this is from a storybook that was getting thrown away. That's why it's a scrappy storybook. Who is it by? I can't remember that guy's name right now. Okay, this Gryffindor or whatever, Griffin. If he has some of this, it means he's part of our real estate empire. If he's got wings like this, he's got Kenny's magic. Anybody in the future that has those wings. Kenny's got a lot going on in here. But look what one thing is. This guy, this leather guy, he met that guy a few weeks after I made this doll. Just like it. That's between you and me. Don't tell Kenny I told you. Okay. But it's really interesting because Kenny's is really, seems angry. And I was hoping he would think it was sort of funny. And I put a Snoop Dogg, this is Snoop Dogg's, this is from everywhere where I put Snoop. It's some kind of magic. And he's got Snoop Dogg's, that's his Santa hat. And Kenny and I had a lot of Christmas memories together. So I thought he would think it was funny, but I didn't know why I was making him so angry. And then, like, the next day when Kenny texted me, he had been, like, having a really hard time with something. And my suggestion was that he needed to be angry. And he had said, texted back, that's so weird. I just got out of my therapy office and my therapist said the same thing. And I sent him this picture and I was like, look what I did for you just 2 days ago. He's like, oh my gosh, that's exactly what I need to do. So this is, Kenny needs to learn to be angry when it's appropriate. Also, Kenny is part skater boy, part tattoo dude. I think this is maybe me. Also, this has to do with his anger, the time to judge, and also the fire. And there's some secrets in here that I'm not going to explain. Also, Kenny is actually a famous movie star in the future. And so this is me remembering the future. Also, this is just really funny. It's a ad from like 15 years ago for a DVD player. Ooh, fancy. With surround something sound. All right, anyway. Ta-da! Kenny, I love you.